Charing Street.
I
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm taking the other bus. If you could please just change from that one. I'll be with you, man. Thanks.
Oh, yeah. just a very short, literally short call, couple of minutes type call. I'm on a bus home. I can't speak anymore. I spoke with Karen today, okay? For about an hour, okay? Yeah. So I gotta go now. Just thought I'd let you know. I'll try to ring you tomorrow, okay? Okay. I've got another call coming through. Bye. Hello. Yeah, I'm on the bus. Hi. I sent your telephone number to Karen, the nurse. If she wanted your viewpoint, okay? Because you have a viewpoint, because you've seen my mum over the years change. I've known you for 8 years now, and you've seen her development. So I think it would be good to have your opinion, yeah? I mean, to be honest with you, of the people that see my mum, yeah, I suggested that she contacted a particular carer that my mum likes called Sam, because that's who she sees, yeah? She sees Sam, she sees Michael, she sees me, and she sees you. That's about it. She doesn't see anybody else, yeah? So I thought you might be a good perspective as well, you know? She will, but I gave her your number.
Okay. 11.
The thing is,
Fulham Broadway.
Oh yeah, it is moving, and then sometimes it gets jammed up up to World's End Health Centre. Sometimes it gets really clogged. If it's really bad, I might get out of World's End Health Centre, but sometimes between World's End and World's End Health Centre, it's just ends up being non-moving traffic, and I'm not sure whether that's about to happen. As I'm on the bus, I'm at World's End at the moment. I'm at Co-op, but sometimes the next part can take ages, you know. Yeah, the traffic jam isn't too bad, it didn't start me up. Like, sometimes it's just ridiculous, you know, you might as well just get up and walk. Unless you've got shopping and you sell a good thing because you don't want to carry it.
Thank you.
Gelmesin.